Advent Devotion for Friday, December the 3rd, 2021. In the Moravian Daily Texts, the watchword for today says, when Pharaoh saw that the rain and the hail and the thunder had ceased, he sinned once more and hardened his heart. Exodus 9:34. The accompanying doctrinal text reads as follows. Do you not realize that God's kindness is meant to lead you to repentance? And that is taken from Romans 2 verse 4. In this Advent season, let us hear what God will say to us through today's watchword. It is so like human nature to humble ourselves before God when we are afraid, seeking repentance from our sins and making promises to him, like Pharaoh. Some of us soon forget about them when the period of danger or uncertainty has passed. Pharaoh refused to let the Israelites go, but when he saw God's power in the fierceness of the rain, hail, and thunder, he repented before God and promised to let the Israelites go. This was not true repentance, for as soon as the bad weather had passed, Pharaoh changed his mind and would not let them go. The story continues in Exodus and tells of how God, through Moses, fought for the freedom of his people, the Israelites. God sent a leader for them, Moses. Years after, God sent his son to save all people from sin. At this Advent time, we are reminded of God's love for us in giving us his only son. It is a time of preparation as we open our hearts to receive the Savior of the world, Jesus Christ. It's a celebration of his birth, a season of joy and peace and true repentance. Let us prepare to receive him, not only by making our home and surroundings spotlessly clean, but our hearts also. True repentance, as we continue to wait and watch for his second coming. Amen. Let us pray. Loving Father in heaven, we thank you for your love, mercy and protection, and for bringing us to this new day. At this time, loving Father, many of us are lonely and grieved as we have lost loved ones, and this season will be a sad one for us. Comfort us, Father, and wrap your loving arms around us. Please forgive us when we fail to do your will, and grant us wisdom so we may see the path to follow as we seek true repentance. These things we ask in the name of your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.